government, yeah? They've all got a house on a mortgage, they've all got a car on credit, you can't get the sack, you can't pack your job in, because you lose your f***ing house, you'll lose your car, your wife, your kids, everything.
Financially tied up.
And that's what they've done, they've f***ing got your mortgage up your eyeballs. Are you all scared now, and you do as you're f***ing told?
You're protecting this f***ing terror. Look up the word terrorism, yeah? And it describes every f***ing building over.